New at 11, the alleged Stockton serial killer is facing four more murder charges tonight, two of them for Bay Area victims. Wesley Brownlee has been charged with two additional murders in San Joaquin County and two more in Alameda County. There was also an attempted murder charge from San Joaquin County. Brownlee was initially arrested in mid-October for three murders, including one in Oakland. He's expected back in court next Tuesday.